A dzień dobry, cześć, siemano. Witam w czwartym odcineczku z RDR dwójeczki. Jeśli wam się odcineczek spodobał, zubik, łapka i dzwoneczek. Zapraszam także do Fagusia na kanał. A jak kuźwa, ja chciałem iść. A wróć do jelenia, dobra. Ten odcinek wczorajszy, no dzisiejszy, wczorajszy miał troszeczkę długi był. Ten postanowił się tak max 20 minut nagrać. A, mam oskurować jelenia, dobra. Jak chuj, tak łatwo.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck. Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting, after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Mistrz Łowiecki, Łowiecki, a my idziemy sobie tutaj do B. Zrobić misyjkę sobie kolejną.
Thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess.
Just a pair of young fishes.
I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no
fun. If you
fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably. Uh-huh. Yeah, funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the
knights of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole? Always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about.
Yeah! Oto zapierdzielamy.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. The camp near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score of their planet.
Dobra, kamera filmowa nam się odpaliła.
Fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen,
I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you would hit Colm O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
Tak jaka cisza, ale tutaj wczuwam się w klimat rozmowy i w ogóle. 6 typa zapierdala na kuniach w Księżyce. Ognicho. Jakąś chawilę chyba schajcali.
Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Nieco wyżej.
There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Joe, ludzie, zajebista kurwa rozpierducha.
Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur. Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Colm. Wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
Dobra. Teraz się zacznie rozpierdol. Robimy jeszcze tych wiec nie strzelałem, zobaczymy. Jak to nam pójdzie? Także oni kurwa nie widzą, że jakieś ziomki idą, kurwa.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
Ale co dziwne, że oni kurwa nic nie widzą, że jakieś ślady się pojawiły, czy kurwa coś, ja tego nie rozumiem. No, wychyl się. Gdzie jest kolejne? Gdzie jakiś kolejny jest? Tam. U góry. Dobra. Tam jeszcze jest. Gdzie są kolejni? Gdzie są kolejne? Nie widzę. No dobrze mi strzeli ze strzelby. Dobrze, dobrze. No wychyl ten łeb. Ale dostał. Tytyn do rzucia. No kurwa, weź tutaj. A co mu dał ten piecak tutaj dziur, tyle kurwa? Tam jest. No kurwa, nie ruszaj się. Jeden. No kurwa, nie biega jak pojeb. Dostał. Dobra. Co jeszcze? Ale zwok do przeszukania.
Around. Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.
F1, aby ten stan, postęp poziom trzeci. Waga w normie. Kondycja, kurwa, co są takie rzeczy?
Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left.
Ten budynek po lewej. Gotowana fasola. Cygaro, jakieś ten. Tytoń do rzucia, skrzynia jakaś. Czy bourbon, kolejne cygaro.
Here. This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here.
Troszkę dłuższy. Patrzymy do obozu. Będzie ten i punkt kontrolny. Zakończymy odcineczek.
Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John
Matt, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
No to ciśniemy sobie.
Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Cone?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. It could be useful.
Okay, you got it. Come on.
No siema, ziomek. Czy go zaciupałem? Myślałem, że go zajebałem. Wracamy do obozu i kończymy morteczki odcinek. Ale go stresuje, ja pierdolę. No, mam tylko jedną nogę związaną, halo. Jesteśmy w obozie.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
No, don't worry. They're real nice.
Huh.
found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting. Save fellas as need saving. And feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
No, I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Dobra. Jeśli odcinek wam się spodobał, wiecie co robić. Łapka, sub, dzwon, do fagi, wpadajta. A my kończymy. A to na razie, cześć i papatki.